Hey, Solomon. I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement... And Pelosi...
As long as you're getting a paycheck every week, keep at it. If he tries to pay monthly or asks for credit, then you get out. He tried to pay me with X pills at the start of this. What am I gonna do with a pound of X? This Rocco guy, I thought mobsters were meant to be scary. This guy belongs on reality TV. Well,
something.
you are! Mr. Richards has been worried sick!
You get lost, Wrinkles?
Who's this jackass?
Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract. So they'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine!
There's a cavity to him.
We're gonna make a new deal.
Okay. Sure, man. Sure.
All right. Let's get back to the lot.
I don't know who you think you are.
Look, you can bully him. But you can't bully talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are! Just jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security! I'm Solomon's assistant!
If we hit something at this speed, you don't have to go this fast to prove your point! Jesus Christ, man! You know who you got in here? Just fucking slow down! Oh God, isn't there a speed limit? We're going to break up! We're going to break up! Enough! All right, I'll do the shitty movie for the shitty money.
I'll do anything you want. I'll blow you. And just stop!
Finally, you come to your senses. I'll take you to the studio. Hey, Milton.
What?
I think you owe an apology to Mr. Richards.
Would I be in pain? No, he should apologize to me.
Solomon's office. Come on.
What a wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy, you're an...
Thank you. heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
Can you spare a little?
Damn, that must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone. No browsing. It's bye now or bye-bye, honey.
Yeah, I hear you.
Just get the fuck out of here, Nutless. How am I supposed to do any business with you creeping me?
Girl, it's a fucking free country. This ain't your sidewalk.
Hey, sugar. You want a piece of this ass?
Not right now.
Hey, what up, girl? You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Hey, baby, what can I get for $10?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
I was starting to think you weren't coming.
Oh, I always come.
Aw, you such a smooth talker.
What's this guy's problem? Ride my ass. No, seriously, is that asshole following us? Is he Vice? If you set me up, I will fucking kill you. Usual spot, baby.
You know, I wouldn't feel bad about it. Hey, man, I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
Damn, you got off lucky, homie. So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking he could take over the route and...
Drop the asshole off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job. Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to half a mile.
Hey, cabrón! Thank you for riding LS Transit. It's been real. Peace.
Oh my God! He's got a gun! I'm calling the police!
Attention all units. Citizens are reporting a 187. Suspect has hijacked an LS transit bus. Units respond, code 3.
That's dumb luck right there. Recognition shit already?
Well, figure it out. Okay, booting up. You can use the stick to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA state license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record. Hey, let's see if we can scan my buddy.
gates. You're lucky I can't use this thing with one hand and fly with the other.
We've got 505 in, South Batavia now.
Come in, Franklin. We're in position over Howick Avenue. What's the name of the suspect?
The dude's name is Chad Mulligan, all right?
Chad Mulligan. Roger that. Not our guy! Two guys on a rooftop going at it. Lady downstairs in the bikini. Let's see if we can catch that. Chad, not a lady. Go figure.
Little Phil, the suspect threatening an officer with a firearm.
Not in the area. I repeat, suspect not found in the area.
All right. He might be a couple blocks east of there.
Roger that. Would you look at that couple? Finally, normal, adjusted, healthy people in this horrible town. Come in, Franklin. We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on and look out.
Roger that. Be advised, we do not currently have visual on suspect. Suspect in sight. It's right below us.
Door 215, dispatch to, Lockport. That's an obvious shot. Air unit from downtown Pinewood.
We have lost sight of the suspect. Might have to send Pilot Boy down to draw him out.
Hold on, wait. You should come out from behind that building.
Suspect's on foot.
Okay, I see the chop. I ain't far away.
We have a 1099 in...
Suspect stopped walking. Appears to be accessing a small garage.
All right, this is it. I'm gonna get the call.
Hey, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Shit! Oh, fuck!
What happened?
Hey, look, just stay on him, man, and let me know where he is.
Suspect sighted going south on Dutch Drive. Suspect going west down alley toward El Rancho.
Hey, where the fucking asshole at?
Car going north on El Rancho. All units be advised, we have a possible joyrider heading west on Howick in a black C-Type.
Hey, man, you getting another cop on this shit?
Nah, homie. I'd appreciate the authenticity.
Oh, okay. Well, I fucking don't.
Johnny,
Company 3, we have reports of dangerous driving in your sector.
This is Copper Unit 3. Reports are greatly exaggerated. Over. Your boy Chad very nearly totaled the score. Oh, Chad, that was close.
Okay, I see the motherfucker, man. I got this. I'm gonna show him how to try that thing. Hey, where is he, man?
Suspect back on Del Perro, heading west.
We have...
Frank, you gotta speed this up. He's getting away.
Where is he?
Reckless driver sighted crossing Dorset Drive. Del Perro.
Hey, you my eyes, right?
Lost sight of suspect near a parking garage. Request ground units to investigate. Hey, buddy, lower our altitude so I can see in. Slow and steady. This camera's giving me a little air sickness. I get violent when I'm queasy. I'm sorry, I'll keep her steady. All garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building.
Area 22.
I can't see him! Need some help here, Flyboy. Where is he? You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help. Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you. All right. Oh, this might help.
Hey, you can still see me, right? I'm in the middle of the garage.
I've got you.
Hey, take a look around. Is there another heat source?
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might be worth something, but...
Suspect down! Fine work, ground unit!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Mr. Clinton. Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to...
Hey, can I get a cab?
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Cool.
Where are you going?
Mission.
Okay, buddy, there you go.
Only inches.
Hey!
I don't believe it.
Where you at, Mr.
Oh, shit.
Flaky motherfucker, I should have known.
Man, I feel like crap.
Drive into me!
Hello? Hey, dude, what's up?
You got lucky, buddy! What is this bullshit? Let's stay in touch on the headsets. Yeah, okay, well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
Fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those. Easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job. So what's it all about?
Okay. The guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him. But it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck? What is this shit? All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martín Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
Nope. That didn't do it.
Coming all the way out here. There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor? Trevor! Ah, fucking Christ. I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
Come here, boy. Come here.
Good, Chop. Good. Get on in here. Come on. Thank you. Hey, Molly.
All on you when you're...
The whole capitalistic circle jerk.
Fruit salad has pineapple in it. I don't know how many times I have to tell you. I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina.
You need to get on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus! Are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him! What is the point in building all these sets? We gotta put Brandon's head on the guy's body in post! I thought I had final approval on all stunt performers. I haven't approved this guy! Get him out of the car!
Brandon? What is going on? What are you doing? Is this a kidnapping? Pull over, creepo!
Get off the wheel! I need to get the fuck out of here!
Studio security are shutting your ass down, wacko!
Oh, fuck! We're gonna lose these guys!
Is this an abduction?
Nah, you cool?
No, I'm not cool. Not at all.
I mean, chill out. I'm just interested in the whip. What's this? Spikes?
What do you mean, the whip? I could buy this car with what I make it.
Ha ha, shreddy!
I could buy this car.
Ah, shit, man, he ain't coming back.
Fantastic! I could buy this car with what I make in a morning.
I think you underestimating the value of this automobile. Or overestimating your own talent.
I think you're underestimating what I get paid.
You get paid a couple million for a morning's work?
Shit, I should have stabbed my agent.
Yeah, shit. What happened when I pressed this?
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can reconfigure his route to meet you there.
All right, cool. I got the car. No drama.
That's good. The studio is enough of a muck. We could miss.
Shower.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick.
Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like...
It's just a robbery, sweetheart. You insured.
Look me in the ass. When my son finds out, he's dead. I'm kidding.
Ooh, too close.
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We got to meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I got it. I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron! Crop duster? That's the best we can do? Call our guys south of the border! Tell them there's a fire sale!
I'll get you on the CB!
You want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick. plane right ahead of me!
You're gonna use those weapons for no good, King! He'll be better in our hands! I know it isn't my place to ask. Flying the high's gonna draw attention!
Altitude's just fine, Ron. Brother, I'm fine.
You got a job, man. You're on their screens.
I'm in control of this.
We're approaching Fort Zancudo, Trevor. It's vital you don't fly right over it.
Yeah, I'm reading ya.
Don't go over the fort! Circumvent it! Descend, Trevor! This is meant to be a restricted airspace. I said I told you! Fort Zancudo's sending jets to take a look at you!
Eagle One, Fox 2! Myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish, do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Are you sure about this, team? Most certainly. These pricks, Meriwether, they're what? Using these guns for a coup in West Africa? Protecting some mineral-rich warlord? Confiscating the weapons is practically a public service. Karmically, we're golden!
Keep low! Remember! Don't want to give them reason to think you're suspect!
You want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick?
A 1989 crop duster, just enjoying the beautiful San Andreas weather.
Unidentified aircraft, divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
Shoot me down? Now that's not very sociable. On the Meriwether jet. We are now landing at Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency, over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
We're here, T! Awaiting your arrival. That's a big plane. You should give yourself...
Please be advised of a change of destination. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ronnie! The cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the mech?
Welcoming parties here, Trevor. Fly safe now. It's a big plane, boss. You might want to gain some altitude.
personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing at Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency, over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
We're here, T. Awaiting your arrival. Meriwether cargo jet to ground control. Please be advised of a change of destination. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ronnie! The cargo jet is now part of the TPN.
Trevor! Shit, are you okay?
Thank you.
You're never gonna win that, little guy.
Get in the car! For fuck's sake!
I'm calling Lester.
What now?
We got a funding problem. So we need a...
That's the one.
All right, Lester's meeting us there. Don't start.
I won't. No way. Good call. If you're taking down a bank for a few million, first thing you do is call the hospital. Tell him to get you a guy in a wheelchair.
Oh. This AC bank, you gonna be carrying that kind of change?
Local law enforcement extort money from all the weed farms, whorehouses, meth kitchens in the area. They keep their cash in safe deposit boxes. Then there's all the normal small town payroll stuff.
We should do well. You know, I've been thinking about you, Trevor. Your lifestyle.
Oh, have you? Really?
Yes, I have. People always try to label you, you know? Maniac, psycho...
Friend, industry leader.
In some ways you defy categorization. But then...
What?
Think about it. Where you live.
Sandy Shores, you precious ass. I'm sorry there ain't a place nearby for you to get your colonics.
Right, but why are you out here?
It's off the grid. We're away from it all. It's somewhere real and authentic. This is America! And real people ain't been priced out yet.
Yeah, well, what if it gets gentrified?
Then I'll fucking move.
Okay. What about the way you dress?
What about it? I don't give a shit what I wear.
No. If you don't give a shit, you wear clean clothes that fit. So yours are all a little out there, a little wacky.
Whatever's in the shop is what I get. Jesus, what is this?
It's not an absence of taste, T. It's the opposite of taste.
You should be a stylist.
And then there's the tattoos. The hair. The weird music. The funny toys. The niche drugs. The everything.
What the fuck are we talking about?
You are a hipster.
What?
You're a hipster.
I hate hipsters.
Classic hipster denial.
I abhor hipsters. I eat them for fun.
Hipsters love saying they hate hipsters.
Well, I really fucking do.
Self-hatred. Common hipster affliction.
Well, because I'm living out here away from the bean machines and the bankers.
You're gentrifying. Soon, the skinny jeans will show up, then the skinny lattes, and then the bankers. And you'll be somewhere else, starting the cycle all over again. Maybe you're not a classic garden variety hipster, but you're what the hipsters aspire to be. You, Trevor, are the proto-hipster.
The bus stops up here.
All right. How long does it take us to get out here from L.S.?
Drive us to the bank.
I will go to the front of the bank, clock the entrance. If the paperwork's correct, the alarm will be a relic. We should be in and out before the local PD knows what's happening. You're a really bad driver! That's the entrance to the bank. Nothing special. Take us around back.
Okay. I like it. Man, the place is remote. It's got the right amount of foot traffic. This'll do.
It's not ideal. It's gonna cost more to break that system than the score is gonna pay.
Then we're gonna have to find a new score.
No. This is the score. What are our options?
It's a dumb idea, but we could trigger the alarm. See what kind of response they throw out.
That is a dumb idea.
Hey, you heard the man, all right? Shoot the sucker.
Roger that. Four units. Backup team at station is available.
They've dispatched four cars in 60 seconds and more on standby. And it isn't even 30 Victor or shots fired. Oh, this is a real headache.
You're fucked when I bring my geek guys here, huh?
What do you got on the clock?
40 seconds.
This is Polito Security. Any updates on the Code 30, Adam? Backup ready to mobilize.
This is not normal. The response is out of proportion.
Cops in this county are dirty. The alarm just went off on their piggy bank.
This is them. What is that, a 67-second response time?
Yeah, four cars, more in the wings.
Bad cops, guarding dirty money. Fuck how many? We can take this.
Wait right here. We'll see if anything about their routine suggests a weakness.
Polito Radio, this is Polito Car 3. We have a code 12, false alarm, possibly triggered intentionally.
Roger that. We're going to set up checkpoints on the Great Ocean Highway and the Sonora Freeway. Car-to-car searches and record checks.
Checkpoints? Searches? Fuck this! I ain't getting caught because Lester needs a wheelchair.
Hey! Wheelchair or not, we're still faster than your ass!
I'm not going to outrun a cop. We've got to go.
We're going. And if we're in front of Trevor, he'll be the one. Get that!
got here?
What took you so long?
Set up a board over here.
Oh, Michael, man, your blood sugars are low. I'm making you some leftovers.
I'm fine, T.
Huh? No, I'm the host, man. You know, I don't want you to get hungry and moody, right?
I'm making wrong decisions my whole life. That's how I ended up here.
Yo.
Jesus Christ, Trevor, what is that?
What's wrong with you? That's just a what? An eyelid. It's probably not even human. Unless that gas station job.
Gentlemen, some plans for your attention?
Good. I'm gonna stay here a minute longer than I have to.
So I think our little experiment showed that the response will be too quick to beat and too strong to walk through. That means you gotta face the cops head on.
Dirty cops?
The dirty cops head on.
Head on? Man, I don't know.
Well, you'll be prepared. Convoys carrying military-grade hardware pass near here to get to Fort Zancudo. I propose hijacking one and using the equipment to get an edge on the locals. I can get you the exact details of the shipment as soon as we're done here. Anyway, you won't be outside the bank too long. Polito Bay is, well, it's a bay, so you're a street away from the water where Franklin can be waiting in a boat to get you out of there. I know none of this is ideal, but it's the only way I can see of taking the score and providing for your FIB paymasters.
Fine. We need personnel?
Just a gunman. He'll be taking on the cops with you, so my advice, choose someone good.
Hey, pussy.
Think about my buddy, Chef.
This really the guy you want?
That should do.
I'll get the equipment together. Michael, you reach out to Franklin. Trevor, you do what you do.
Roger that.
I'll call you when we're ready to move on this.
You want to bunk with us? I mean, it's gonna be tight, but, you know, mi casa, su casa.
I'll get a motel, thanks.
All right, suit yourself.
Come on, I'll give you a ride.
Adios, amigos. Franklin, buddy, what's up?
Hey, look, there's these redneck dudes been looking for you, homie. Some angry motherfuckers. I found where they stay, man, and I've been following them.
Okay, well, it's gotta be the O'Neill brothers. What's left of them. I'll pick up Michael and we'll come to you.
T, hey, man!
You know, I've been thinking about it. I'm not...
What?
Miss me! Oh!
Hey, Jimmy, it's your dad. So what is Franklin doing for you anyway?
He's tailing some guys, Mikey. Tailing.
Sandy Shores, why didn't I hear about it? God!
Shit! They see us, man. We gotta stay on. That's right, Chop. We gonna fuck them up as soon as Trevor get here. Hey, man, me and Chop on these. We coming up.
Don't worry. Incoming!
Incoming? Man, you're all business.
Yeah, well, this is kind of important. These men don't like me, and they know we're back in the Sandy Shore, so... Here she is, the Biz Alley. Remember, she ain't mine, she's the company's.
Check the river. They might be trying to float out of here.
Yeah, he looks like a human being. I got a guy taking a walk in the woods.
There's the new golden child. Any of them punks waiting around in the shallows?
There's the happy camper. Okay, I got a guy in the water. You want to show mercy to the last of these innocents? I got him.
They haven't got past Franklin, so they gotta be on the hill. Scan right, I think I see someone. Something's coming!
Fuck me, he's coming! There's nothing to shoot at, he's behind a rock.
It's on you, homie. You know what Hicks smell like.
Frank, you wanna do me a favor here? Find him before he blows me to pieces.
Don't worry, man. We got this. If you swimming, I am too. Fuck. Man, this water's fucking cold. Hear that, boy? We closing in.
Trevor Phillips Industries can fuck itself.
Hey there, Chop. Eat that bitch.
I'll be back to revenge myself.
Don't worry. I got you.
Black brother, you killed all of them.
Last guy's done, homie.
All right. Stay there. We'll come down and pick you up.
All right, now that the angry hillbillies with rockets are dead, is there anyone else we should worry about trying to kill you?
Oh, sure. Yeah, there's some bikers, the Chinese, Madrezo's people, but whatever. Don't act like you're so popular. All aboard! You know the airfield's mine, don't
you? Oh, yeah. You can afford a runway, but you can't afford to move out of that corrugated metal death shack.
So how you guys doing?
Well, we're alive. Hey, good work down there.
I'm the one who says thank you. He was helping me. Thank you, Franklin.
Yeah, it's cool, homie.
And thank you, Chop.
Hey, are you gonna tell us exactly what we were helping with? I know you said these guys stole some business.
Didn't I say what happened after they stole the contract?
Nope, you didn't.
I went to their farm and I killed a lot of them and then I blew it up.
Killed a lot of them?
Yes! I think that was Elwood, Walton, and Wynn who we killed just then. I killed Ernie, Earl, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dalton, Don, and a few other guys when I blew up the farm. So, maybe this was kind of a revenge thing. I don't know. Let's not forget that I'm the wrong party here.
Yeah. You are definitely the wrong party.
Oh, for sure.
Good, huh? Helping a friend.